Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. So we are here again with our next episode of our tutorials with regards to our drumming. Inshallah, I hope everyone is excited and watched the first episode. So if you did, then you should have your drum out. If not, your baki. I always remind people that when Soto Rehan started out with their first practice session as a group back in 2013, we had a paint baki present with us as long as it could make a beat for us to do a certain nasheed with. So without further ado, we give over to our brother Adam and see what he has in store for us now this time around, inshallah.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. We hope everybody is doing well. It was just a beautiful message from the Vice Amir of Soto Rehan, and we are super excited for today, because today we'll be learning our very first beat. A question that we always ask is, you know, what beat is easy? What beat can I start off with that I will immediately latch onto? And it's a beat that we all know, it's a beat that everybody knows since they were born. And that beat is none other than the heartbeat. So, from the last video, we know that we have two basic sounds, which is the higher pitch sound and the bass sound. So now, to do the heartbeat, we need to put two bass in the middle of the drum, like this. In between each set, we're going to need to have a pause. In order to time this pause, you can say 1 set, 2 set, 3 set. 1 set, 2 set, 3 set, 4 set, 5 set, and so on. After we completed that, we have to now add a higher pitch sound in that gap between each set. So each set will now consist of two bass and one slap. Two bass, one slap. So there you have it, guys. That is our first beat, and it's a very simple beat, an easy beat, and it's a very fun beat to learn. If you guys do want to practice it, then I suggest that you rewind the tape and you try to sync your drumming, whether it's on a drum or on a bucket or on a bowl, and then you try to sync it to the beat on the video, and then after that, inshallah, you can do it without the video and you'll see results, inshallah ta'ala. Remember to give us a thumbs up on Facebook, Instagram and YouTube. Follow us on all of our social media platforms and subscribe to Soto Rehan's YouTube channel. Until next time, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I'm Abdul Salam from Soto Rehan. Adam has taught us a beat, and today I'll incorporate two nasheeds that goes with it. So I've chose Radiallah in Kun Anta. Reason being, these two nasheeds are very easy and many of you already might know it. So here we go. Radiallah an umahatil mu'minin من كنا زوجات الخير النبيه. Now we do it with the beat. رضي الله أن أمهات المؤمنين من كنا زوجات الخير النبيه. So for another example, we're taking Kun Anta. La la لا نحتاج المال كي نزداك جمالا جوهرنا هنا في القلب دلالة لا لا نرضي الناس بماله نرضى لنا حالا ذاك جمالنا يسمو يتعالى. شكرا guys for taking time out to watch this video. I hope you enjoyed it. Stay tuned for our next episode. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.